Buenos días, padres. Esta es la tarea de hoy. Hemos practicado usando los 10 y tienen que colorear el total de 40 centavos. Hemos enseñado hoy, todos los niños ya saben, que empezamos con dos puntitos para representar 5 más 5 son 10. Okay? Now we will continue in English. I have 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, or 10, 20, 30, 40. So you color in with a crayon the pennies, the dimes, I'm sorry. So if you have crayon, you can color in. To show me 40. You're obviously going to use a crayon, not a marker. And you'll continue. You'll do 5, 10. Is that 10?
Yes. Yes.
So you color in with a
crayon.
The rest you're going to do by yourself.
Yeah.
Okay. Gracias.